Hi, I'm Priyanka Evangeline. I'm your internet speech language pathologist. And today we're going to see the third frequently asked question for me as an SLP from parents. Right, so let's get into the video. Today's video topic is, how long will my child need speech therapy? You're convinced now your child needs speech therapy and you're going to go to speech therapy because you've seen my previous two videos. Now, how long should I go to speech therapy? What is the process? How long is it going to take? So if you're wondering these questions, then watch this video. So is it going to take 1 month, 2 months, 3 months, 6 months, 1 year, or is it going to take more than 1 year, more than 2 years? What is it? Let's see. Now the answer, are you ready? The answer is that it depends. And you're wondering, okay, what does it depend on? It depends on three most important things, according to me, which is first, the diagnosis. What do I mean by diagnosis? And it depends on diagnosis. Is that, let's say your child has tongue tie and is not able to pronounce a few sounds. Now, this condition will cause a speech sound problems. So if it's a problem like this, then it will not take a very long time for your child to recover, but it will take a few months of speech sound practice. But let's say your child has ADHD or any other neurodiversity related diagnosis, then it is going to take a little bit more time, a little bit more effort and change in perspective, change in family understanding and understanding your child, which is a new journey for a new parent, right? So it depends on the diagnosis. The second factor here is parent participation. What I mean is, I know and I've seen that some parents think that if they send their child to therapy, their job is done. And they don't really want to do the work at home also. So just going to therapy is going to work miracles. But the honest truth is that it's not enough. Because as a therapy process, it only lasts for about 1 or 2 hours a week, maybe 3 hours or 4 hours a week, which is not adequate to instill behavioral change or to help your child learn life skills. So it is going to take more time from as a parent from you. So make sure that you spend time with your child and you are updated with your therapist on what to do at home so you can work faster and go out of speech therapy faster, right? That should be the goal of you and the therapist, that the child should be discharged from speech therapy as early as possible. Okay, the third is also depends on the child's skills. So what is the area of interest of the child? What are they motivated towards? What is their strength? What is their weakness? And what type of help to give for your child? So all these factors play a role in deciding how long it's going to take. And this is something that I believe and that I wish parents also know, that you cannot look for quick fixes and you cannot wait for a medicine or some kind of Ayurvedic massage or oil that is going to help make a miracle, right? Your child is a human being. He or she has a brain, which is not a computer, which has various factors to take account of. So what is your long-term goal is to help your child get long-term life skills. So this is not going to benefit from any simple quick fix that you see on the internet. It is going to take time, it's going to take effort. And this is also, nothing worth having comes very easily to us, right? You must know this already. So this is something I also want to share with you. When we're talking about how long it takes, this is like a progress or a time frame I can give you of how long it is going to take for learning skills. So in therapy, what we follow is this. We teach some skills and then we make sure our child uses those skills in everyday life. And we also have to make sure that they're able to hold on to that skill for future learning also. I'm going to give you an example so you understand this better. So in the second example, here you can see For example, let's take a three-year-old child who's only speaking in one word. Now we want the child to speak in sentences. Yes, so sentences is the goal, and we also want our child to speak more, you know, a lot of adjectives and nouns and verbs and different kind of things. So that is within the therapy center, we will teach children to make sentences, to use verbs, to use nouns and all this. And as a parent in everyday life, you will also help your child to generalize the learnings by saying that I'm hungry, my tummy is empty, this bus is big, this bus is so noisy. No, so these kind of sentences with adjectives and prepositions should also, you should teach them, your child, all this in everyday life. And based on this, they will learn future concepts. For example, they will learn to make many a bigger sentencing. My tummy is empty because is another reasoning concept that comes a little later, because I didn't eat. So they will be able to make longer sentences based on earlier learnings only if what they learned is being maintained. So this is a time frame of how we go through skills, and you can understand that how long it takes to teach a child a skill and make sure they generalize it and maintain it and use that for future learnings also. Okay, so I will see you in the next frequently asked question video. Until then, bye.